You're welcome to get the wife, man.
Huh?
You're welcome to ride the wife.
I'd rather break this one now that it's mine. If I break hers, I'm gonna be sad.
There he is.
I mean, it definitely does better though.
Oh, my fucking foot! God damn! Not that heavy till you run over a motherfucking Nike Cortez. Dude, that's gonna get punched in the face this week.
He
keeps on going. He goes,
better.
What keeps going on my bad knee going, I love you, Dad. Oh, sorry. What are you doing? Have you learned to ride yet? Is that the right size for you? I like that shit. I like that steep shit. Especially when you make it up it.
Yeah.
Kind of want to check out that one right there. See it? Kind of goes easy right there, it looks like.
Yeah, I should have went that way.
That's what I just said. Way. Hold on, let's see this shit.
I was racing them.
Where are you?
Yeah.
I'm watching them go up this.
God damn.
Huh.
Mine's not making up that.
Not with you riding it, at least.
No, but that's
someone stupid like me, maybe. But I got gear on.
Yeah, the trail that we just came up, if you take it back down and to the left, that's the berm I was talking about. But yeah, this is a nice trail out here.
I know, they're all nice trails. Everywhere, so I just have fun riding, you know, riding. I don't care where it goes, it all leads back that way sooner or later, as long as you don't keep going that way. Ready, you wanna go this way? Thank you.
If I didn't keep my speed, I wasn't making that.
No, but if you get your speed, you about make anything. Just watching the kids.
I know. Well, I mean, no, with this.
Probably not.
Because it's a lot. It's really a lot keeping the throttle going while you're going through all the whoops and all that. Because not
mine too. I keep doing this. Have you gone up all this right here and around?
Yeah. I just haven't taken these straight up.
Me neither.
I
want to take that one, but I just don't know if I'll make it. I don't want to have to turn around.
I don't want to have to get stuck.
Sketchy, just going heavily hitting that top. You don't know what's
that's
going
what
on.
Said, I hit bottom at the top.
Well, yeah, my fender hit.
You just pick it up. Hey, I don't know if someone claimed it yet or not.
I already got. I know. I just wanted to make it over. I didn't want to get stuck at the top.
Yeah. I think I could go down right here.
What? This?
No, right here.
No.
It's like a flat drop. Hey, if you're gonna, I was gonna say, if you're gonna take that straight up. Oh, it looks like you're gonna go down. I don't know if I can.
off too. And running over there.
I'm gonna let it cool off a little bit.
It's hot.
Well, yeah, I mean.